for fans and first-timers. And I'm a first-timer, so yeah. We're gonna see this. This is my brother's game. I'm gonna hope you guys like this. English, definitely English. Translate, television, duh. Next. Let's just go ahead with this. Bonus collector says, okay. I was just watching a video, like a quick part of his video. It was in Chinese though. Whoa, I've played this actually? That's weird. Let's go on easy because I don't, know. I don't care about tutorial really. I can just figure it out pretty much myself. Plus, I just want to get on with it, so yeah. Yeah. It's a really great game, I'm pretty sure. My brother's first gift for Christmas, it from his mom's. He moved to my house, he is 15. His mom kicked him out pretty much, but he still comes and visits. This is actually based off on Netflix, teenage movie. But I don't care. And the first character with that big sword at the beginning, if you get the case, he looks like from the game on your phone. Like, I can't think of the name, but I'll find it out. If you want to search my YouTube, it's all my name. I'm tired, guys. I kind of been. It's morning. Tomorrow's Christmas. It's just. I slept. I'm just sleeping extra. I wake up, sleep, and having them. Because everybody was sleeping. Yeah. Wait, I can't hear anything. Okay, if I just go to the menu, I might just. Whoa. I might. Interesting, guys. I did not do that trailer. Maybe I should have. Before that fall, okay. This is gonna be interesting. Whoa.
The decreed hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Whoa.
Thank you. Your Majesty.
Take your leave and go in the grace of the gods.
Yeah, this is based off a game.
Right.
He's like, what the? Come on. I'm actually shocked.
Well, princes will be princes.
So much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Can I skip it? Nice. I don't really like watching stuff. I just want to play this. I'm a little tired, I'm so sorry. Yeah. Okay. Load. Of course, yeah, but I wonder what this game is going to be like. So please leave a comment down below. Tell me what you think. Not sure to do it. Okay. Come on, load it. Guys, it takes forever to load for some reason. If it goes way faster than this for you guys, please tell me what you, how does that happen? Please figure that out. I'm not really sure why. I'm just really a gamer, so I don't really, I just game, make videos, so yeah. Go make me name fake. I'm like 10, but I don't know. I'm like a really good egg sandwich maker, a really good one though. I can make the best. I've been wondering what this game was. It took forever for my brother to download. I just let my brother download stuff. And then
I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only catch so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
You get up. Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Jeez. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady. Push!
They really could use help.
Unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look, these things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Nuct.
His turn.
Oh, my hands are killing me.
You rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck?
Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me? Or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way, on a map of the world.
It's a big old place,
filled with wonders.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys even pushing?
Hard as I can.
Everything I've got.
All I want to do is just push. Start. Oh, thing. That was terrible, guys. That part is the worst, trust me.
Just yet.
Lady Lunafreya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Pawpaw.
Well, that makes you...
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young. Didn't your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic, not some beat-up old clunker. Prince Noctis.
Yeah.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slackjaw's getting you nowhere fast.
She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
Okay. That was that.
Now, play the waiting game.
Never liked that game.
Never any good at it either.
So yeah. Truckers, we go.
Hey there, Prince. Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
Hey, at least she's fixing the car.
Well, might as well make good use of the extra time.
Whoa! They got Ebony out here. Oh, Ignis is gonna flip. Wait, what's a gill?
Got an appetite. What do y'all want to know? These nasties here have been a real pain in the rear.
Okay.
Wanna go check it out?
What is it?
I don't see... Yeah, it's in there. Oh.
He'll take his time, but he'll get her done.
Oh, I want to go in there. I'm the prince, y'all, though. I should go where I want to. Guys, you can't catch me. They can't catch me. Wait, let's play tag. We should play tag.
Our money's no good here, Noct.
Bet you Ignis came prepared, though. Let's ask him.
Enough for room and board. A moment, Noct. We've expended the last of our funds.
Yay, he's holding up my string.
I suggest we confirm with Cindy.
Broken down and flat broke.
Welcome to the stream. I'm just here to let you know this is a new game. Just streaming, just seeing what's up. And yeah, pretty much that.
Yeah.
Like, this is my brother's game. I don't know what's going on. There's this car that's working. Needs our car. We had to push.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
I ask her for distance. Ask her for land. Ask my friends. Ask my friends for a discount.
We're strapped for cash. Any way we could earn a little?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
Old man's got his eye on you, Noct. Show him what you got.
Okay. But just message down in the comment. I'll just here, let's actually close. I want leggings. I want that. Yeah, now we got guards. We're gonna put two-handed. Pistol, nice.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds.
Ooh.
This ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Papa.
We're not. Okay, so, ooh, I like that watch. Like, how do I equip my weapon? Whoa!
Looks like we found our first targets. Ready, Noct?
I could just let my team do it all. You know what I hate? That you can't... Hey!
They're gonna know cool. What hit him. Let's do this.
Come on, Ed.
Yeah. Oh, that's how.
Oh, yeah. I'm
gotta love it.
How you like this now, buddy? Cop.
The Prince of Pain.
See that? And that.
All right. We'll be done in no time.
Right, but God. Triangle is like the go forward. Circle is like the keep attack. The mic just went out. Which one I just did? Keep tapping.
Thank you.
Wait, let me check.
Thank you.
Okay.
Let's get on with it.
All right.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key. Then after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air. Got it.
Hey, you know what's the best part, guys?
Thanks. You're welcome. Merry Christmas, by the way.
Merry Christmas to you, too.
Thank you.
Okay.
Almost there. Give it your all. Hey, now! Warp strike to catch him off guard! This one's just for you. Hey, where'd you learn that one, Noct?
Yeah.
Nice. Mission complete.
Yep.
Who could this be?
Yeah.
Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunt?
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off. We ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack.
Okay.
Old
okay.
Shack.
Okay.
Oh, got it. We'll take a look.
Okay. So, we're gonna go find that shack.
So, what did Cindy say?
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack.
Dude. Hey, I was trying to catch a ride. Watch this.
What's this? Knocked! Get out of here! You okay?
We are now.
Spoke too soon. I'm going all out.
Just don't get too close.
Sure. Hey, this is tough for us. This is so tough.
This one's just for you.
Can't stop now. Never miss!
Big weapon like that? Leave you wide open. Try another.
Ever thought about taking your own advice?
We all good?
Better than good.
Good to go.
Hey, what about the shack over there?
Well, that was a little harder. Oh, great.
Not yet. I've got a plan.
So?
Huh. What are we looking at?
This creature's known as a saber tusk. It skewers prey with its tusks. Extracting gain from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's
what?
A bit harmless.
Yeah.
Hey!
Come on.
Hey!
Apologies.
Take this!
Allow me.
Attacking only at this spot right now. I like that move.
Really?
No big deal. Oh, yeah.
Hey, who's out there?
Well, and look who's in here. The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause you all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Y'all don't look much like honey, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
Take care of it.
Well, y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw
him. Okay, I'm not that greedy. Maybe I could need
it. Show some spunk. Now let's get ready to kick some tail.
I'll do it for free. I'm not gonna be that mean. We just saved his butt. He has a sprained ankle. We're not gonna make it worse for him. Grandma has to wear we're trying to help him. Have lots of money for you can pay for a medic for his leg, for it can get better if he ever can, if you can. No matter what, I'll do that.
Wise to rest up before we set out.
Okay, fine. Yeah, good idea.
In that case, let's find a spot to make camp.
The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Technically
a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard,
I like
your attire
there,
identifies
but
you.
I can't.
So wear it with
wait,
pride.
Who are these people?
They say we take a trip up north. Kick a trip trench.
North. Okay, that could be a good campsite, maybe. We'll just get up here, but that's too not enough space. Up here is a good spot. Let's train. My team needs to get level better. Okay.
Let's move.
Yeah.
Shoot. Big tough weapon. God, I'm gonna go press hold. Mom.
Try this.
Not looking so good, Prince Charmless.
Nice one. Call me that from now on.
I want to retry that. Better. Damn.
I'll call it a day. I'll see what I can whip up.
Yeah, what are we gonna do to sleep? So they're all gonna sleep together. That's kind of gay, but not gay. Sleep with a big group of boys, and that's kind of gay. Girls, it's just, that's what they do. Ooh, tackle. Oh, three. That looks amazing. You have a great chef. I bet. Hey. Mom, is that almost? I want an attack at night. Okay, close, okay.
You're like a father to her.
Ever since they got back, Sid's been the only one looking after her.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can have.
We should go to the car.
I'd say she turned out okay.
Like any girl. Just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Sid'll stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care of the car and it will take care of us.
Yeah, the car.
I'm the fastest one in the game, I bet.
What?
Eyes forward.
Didn't mean to do that. Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better.
Mr. Being a jerk. I bet those two feel so mad right now, don't they? Oh my god.
So far, a man can walk.
Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare.
Take a look at our wares.
How about we grab a bite?
Yeah, let's do it.
Come with.
Pleasure doing business. See you later.
Russian Pawpaw won't do you no good.
I needed to check.
They've got everything here.
Okay.
Take a look at this.
What about it?
With tires. Maybe that's what we needed. I'm just kidding. Maybe, yeah.
Hey, let's see what they've got for sale.
We've already brought everything we need.
Well, howdy!
Let's buy. I can't buy any of that. I'm not gonna, I already have.
You see this nut?
What about it?
Any money still? So, yeah, maybe we could go in here. About something for the my team.
But of course. Coming right up.
Look out, stomach.
I don't care who.
Bill, good.
Not good. You could have got money. But that's also good because we're filled, so we don't have to be more hungry. We can survive without food.
Better make tracks.
Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
Can we come inside? Cause that's our car, excuse me. Maybe we could help. See this car? I want it. I'm just kidding, no. I bet I could find way better car. I like our car though. Like, oh my God, I need our car. Maybe because it's classic. I got. I don't want to be that hot though. I just want to run around and get my energy out.
Can make use of them.
Maybe it was. Yeah, I want to get by a brand new bird to teleport. Wait. faster.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Can we get a ride? I'm right in the car, it looks like. I guess that guy's like, what the fuck is he doing? I wonder what that is.
Blessed weather.
Totally.
They're pretty fast. See, he's the fastest. Huh. I just hate to. I wish I had a car for this.
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
Should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat. Good. I need to leg room back.
a call shotgun. Just drive.
Stinking hot. Indeed.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that? A live hurricane! That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
Well, it explained its size.
Awesome in every sense.
Maybe Mama has to fight it. What are you doing?
About the wait. Ain't she hurting?
She's almost too pretty for the road.
She's back. We should all get a picture with her.
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
No.
She did give us money, so.
Yes. So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa, like grandkid.
Okay.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Noct?
I'll take...
Sure, why not?
And I needn't remind you to exercise caution.
Excuse me. Ooh, daddy makes you lady, mom.
Time to go.
Best.
Hammerhead is like no garage ever. You know?
One would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
Huh? There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to... After your car. Oh. So. That's what this is about.
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa! Thanks for the offer, but... Once we're back in the Crown City, I think I better score my own wheels.
If I don't, like... Going off.
Everybody out.
Who's up for a hike?
A little too slow. Car? I do not like that. I want a fast car.
Ready? Let's hit it.
Better car. This is way better. Yeah. Well, that's pretty nice. No.
Everybody out.
Taking a walk on the wild side?
Nothing like nature in the middle of nowhere.
Why is it blocked? We're gonna get up there. We're gonna figure out why it's blocked. And if I just do that. Car time. Where can I go? Man.
Time to go.
All right.
Park.
Everybody out.
Aye, aye.
This should be a nice change of pace.
Okay. Where's those animals? So. Level 9, serious.
Not. Try to hit him from behind. You wanna team up? Stay close.
There's too many. I said retreat, y'all.
These are where they're fit to be cooked. Let's go get us some dinner.
Let's take out the arc ones. Hey, easy ones.
Try to catch them off guard.
Everything cool?
No problems here.
I'll back you up. I'm counting on it.
I'm retreating. We almost died. That's a close one, guys. Why to do this and not fight?
Stand in your way.
Move, guys. Good. We almost survived that. We barely survived that.
How about some light?
Sounds good.
Sleeping out under the stars tonight.
Well, 0 days. Next. Level attack bonus, level 2. Okay. super yum. That's a girl. He's playing a game on his phone, I bet. He's like, oh man, I just messed up. Don't worry, I'm doing something. Looks like this is gonna be the end for this video.